Every year, Christopher Columbus High School and Lloyd's Academy face off as they showcase their talents in front of both student bodies, a talent competition known as Battle of the Sexes.
Battle of the Sexes is a talent show that Christopher Columbus High School has been doing for many years with our sister school, Our Lady of Lourdes, where boys and girls compete for different categories in music, in dance, in a music video, and a skit. We transform our gym into a theater, and everyone's invited to come out and have some fun.
The competition was a result of months of hard work from students of both schools.
In Battle of the Sexes, I sing in the music category. I sing the song Shallows, and I think it's a really fun opportunity to show off my talent, and I'm really glad I was able to participate in it this year. Being in this event has given me the opportunity to show my talent and just have fun on stage, because that's what everyone here is for, and I think it's a really good idea for everyone to go out there and just show what they do best.
I was in the music section. I played guitar with the band on the three Rex Orange County songs. It's great because I don't really play this type of music a lot, and it gave me a chance to try something new and do it for the school and not just for myself. We spent a lot of time rehearsing for this for like a few weeks, and it was nice to see it all come together at the end. It kind of gives them the opportunity. Whether or not they choose to take it, it's up to them. But if you're like a shy guy, you can get up on the stage and rip one for the whole crowd. I think having a good relation with Lourdes is definitely a good thing to have, and this just makes it stronger every year.
And as Lourdes emerged victorious in the competition, it can be said that the competitors were able to express themselves and have fun, which is a win for everyone. For CCNN Live, I'm Julian Corrales.